This article presents a nonviral gene delivery system targeted to peripheral neurons that is efficient, safe, and adequate for a minimally invasive route of administration. Peripheral neuropathies are highly prevalent clinical conditions in which the provision of specific trophic factors to the injured peripheral neurons through gene delivery-based therapies can significantly improve their survival and regeneration efficiency. It is, however, necessary to achieve a safe, efficient, and minimally invasive transgene delivery to neurons if these therapies are to reach the bedside. We have previously developed a nonviral gene delivery vector based on polyethylene imine with an average size of 60 nanometers, and we modify it with neurotropic moieties to target peripheral neurons. In this study, we evaluated the in vivo performance of these target nanoparticles, determining their capacity to retrogradely access and transfect lumbar DRG neurons. The nanoparticles were administered through a subcutaneous injection in the animal footpad. After the footpad injection, targeted nanoparticles should contact the sensory terminals, be internalized in a cell-specific fashion, be transported towards the DRGs that innervate the injection site, and lead to the local expression of the transgene. 5 days after treatment, one observed that 56 and 64% of L4 and L5 dorsal root ganglia neurons, respectively, were expressed in the reported protein, and the administration of this delivery system did not cause significant adverse inflammatory effects in injected tissues. Overall, the study shows the efficient and target delivery of the reported gene mediated by neuron-target nanoparticles to DRG sensorial neurons through a peripheral administration in the footpad. This study opens new pathways for the application of gene therapy to treat peripheral neuropathies. We hope you enjoy reading our study.